Now, ahead of the scheduled hanging of all four convicts in the Nirbhaya rape and murder case, that's tomorrow, a five-judge bench headed by Justice N V Ramana will hear a curative petition that's been filed by convict Pawan seeking commutation of the death sentence into a life sentence in his plea. Convict Pawan had argued that he was a juvenile at the time of the incident and has claimed that his defense witnesses were not taken into account. Except Pawan, all remaining three convicts have exhausted all their legal options and now await the death sentence that's scheduled tomorrow at 6 a.m. Pawan still has an option of filing a mercy plea before the president. He's taken his time and he's filing one petition at a time, perhaps to stall the hanging.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.